Speak thee the name of God, thine own God, if thou canst recall. Ah, then thou'st not forgotten. Perhaps 'tis why we may converse. I am known as Shira, servant to the Princess Filianor, matriarch of the Church. They who are kin to God's name are surely kin to the terrors of the dark. Please, I bid thee take not from the princess her peace or rest. As the fire waneth, does she lie by the dark, all for the sake of man. Thou'st a kind heart to speak to a captive such as I. It is no surprise thou rememberest our God. May I ask thee a kindness? Perhaps thou'st beheld the lone dragon that inhabited this city. Medea is his name, and the archdragons are his forebears. He once railed against the dark, but was by dark afflicted. Now here, returned, he remaineth, to watch over the sleeping princess, true to the old accord. And yet, I would have thee put the dragon to rest, before the dark consumeth him, and his vows are forgot. I offer my sincerest gratitude, thou who art kin to God's name. Please, take this. I have asked a thing most terrible of thee. May this token of thanks be of aid. I beg of thee, put the great dragon to rest, before the dark consumeth him and his vows are forgot. I beg of thee, afore...
In the end, he learned his language was warping. The world began without knowledge, and without knowledge will it end. Does not this ring clear and true? Fear not the dark, my friend, and let the feast begin.
One poor girl slew her own kin, but even so was embraced, enveloped by the abyss. 'Twas a comfort that neither moon nor sunless sky afforded her before. Fear not the dark, my friend, and let the feast begin. One met the dark with learning, but in the end learned his knowledge was wanting. The world began without knowledge, and without knowledge will it end. Does not this ring clear and true? Fear not the dark, my friend, and let the feast begin.
Welcome home, Ashen. Speak very well. Then take him.
Ashen One. Ha 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 ha.